I don't get this one bit. Why would we pay tribute to them? I mean, we got 13 prisoners, we inflicted more casualties, when one more, well, I guess the raids. Screw us all, right? Let's see, what else can we take here? I guess let's check out the castle. Wait. Only has 100 garrison, that's bad. Well, at least the lords run out like little bitches once you start the siege. I guess we're gonna have fight in the field. Yeah. God, this is a shit map.
Forward, everyone! Infantry! Retreat! Arrow! Forward! Move! Bowman! Move! Move! Infantry! Move! Cavalry! Forward! Mounted archer! Sergeants in charge!
You buy us some time if you can. Okay, so this...
Archers, forward!
This is where we stand.
Forward, footmen! Move! Horsemen! Move! Archer, footmen!
Maybe moving a little bit up here would be a better idea. So we're on the edge. Our archers can't really shoot down right now.
Infantry, fire!
Oh God.
Move!
like the fact that their infantry line is so spread out. This was a bad idea, since our... shit. Since our spawn is over there. Like they're going back to reform.
Archers, soldiers, shoulder to shoulder, infantry, form, archers, forward, cavalry, move.
Like their cav on the flank. They're gonna wreck us. Oh god, so many sucking skirmishers. Looks like that's all of them.
Kill them all! Charge!
Not bad, we didn't take too many losses, since we do still have to siege out the castle. Oh yeah, punch him with the fist. Bastard. Oh, nice. Some more troops. Get the levy too. We actually lost a lot. We need all of them. Wait. So we want the signifier then into Optios. Okay, let's finish this up quick before that army comes up. And it will. God damn it. Come on, I just need one siege tower should be enough. Or maybe not. They have four catapults. Shit. Okay, Lady Assault. No, I'm fucking surprised they didn't kill anyone yet. Now, shout a little bit. I wish they fucking actually stood where they're supposed to and actually fired. Come on. Nope. Actually, you stand over there. Let's see how you do over there.
Footman!
Oh, for fuck's sakes. Maybe better if I do it like this. Just force him through there. Yeah, much better when they all just force their way through the fucking walls. And the enemies in front of them. Behind them. Behind the gatehouse. Oh god. That guy might be a problem. He got shot or something? Easy peasy. Okay, we're gonna need to go and fight them immediately. No, not Lord Hall. The dungeon. Unfortunately, I don't think there is a way where we can get them not to fight in any battles. Oh, you fucked up now.
Infantry, forward! Infantry, move! Move! Arrows! Move! Cavalry! Move! Mounted archers! Sergeants, take command! Troops! Woodmen! Retreat! Cavalry!
Okay, 44 skirmishers, it seems. I wonder if I can provoke them to attack me, actually.
Infantry! Forward! Forward! Move! Archers! Archers! Forward! Horsemen! Move! Archers! Cavalry! After me!
What kind of fucking formation is that? Square? Oh god, I can't wait to get rid of these motherfuckers, really. They just prolonged the battles too much. Okay, maybe it might be better if you stay in formation. Okay, only one dead so far, in my party that is. Nice. What the f- oh right, from the swing. Okay, that's decent. I don't have much left. What, they only got one castle and two cities left? Although I'm gonna have to disband the army. Well, we have 600 influence, it's gonna be a problem to grab them again instantly. Maybe I should see if I can get the better horse armor. since this one is cracked, should be a better one, right? Yeah, wine is just a trade good. Should have noticed that before. Okay, let's see. Is the war going? What? Okay, that makes no fucking sense. What? Nope. I mean, I can't take it alone. Maybe I should join these guys meanwhile. Maybe I can swipe some more of the lords. Yeah, probably snipe more, some more of the lords so we can actually... bit far away, but looks like they're coming towards us. Oh shit.
Everyone, it's victory. Halt. Retreat. Arrows. Rider, after infantry.
Now I'm surprised I got Lance from the Lance faction. Okay, looks like they're gonna camp the hill. I'm fine with that. I mean, if they're gonna go this slow.
Horsemen, forward!
What the f... Okay. Gotta watch out for these. like I gotta watch out for everything right now. Eagles.
Archers, move!
I mean, if they just want to stand there, I'm fine with it. Although our infantry line is a bit lagging. Right, if I attack this guy right now, I can't really control the army, so let's not do that. Oh, fuck. Fucking bastard. Okay, now I need to go back and pick up some more troops. Hopefully our guys are can actually what the fuck are you doing? Nothing. Apparently. Goddammit, I need someone with medicine. Accursed, no. Maybe I should have picked up the other talent, where we can get 30% of the health back after each battle? Something like that. Maybe we can gather a bigger army. Not really. Pain tribute, nope. So let's... What the fuck are you doing? He's actually slower than us, is he? Well, kind of. my god, how fucking many lords do they actually have? I mean, I hope to god our guys can actually do something, since I'm killing most of their shit. I mean, they have less than 1,000 troops on the fucking map. Yeah, I should be able to do something. They fucking disappear. Never mind. For a moment there, I thought he disappeared into the fucking mountain. How many fucking lords can they fucking have? Wait, no, these ones. I mean, the game literally forces you to kill every single one of them. And the armies are doing nothing. Defending what? Nothing is being besieged, you jackasses. Oh, fuck it. While we're here, I'm off to get some more troops. Yeah, look at that. I mean, piecing them out is gonna make us pay them tribute, which makes no fucking sense. I guess, raiding counts more than it actually grabbing settlements, which is annoying. Okay, we still have a shitload of food. Okay, now let's check up. We do actually need to check up on all our castles so we can see where the construction is at. Look at that. Not bad. And I think they just get wrecked by something. There are a shitload of bandits around though. Ooh, nice. Let's grab the elites first. let me check something real quick. Okay, so 65. Oh yeah, we need infantry. We don't need any more archers. Take all of them. Castle. Okay. I'll grab that one once on the way back. Fucking decent, look at that. Empire Legion, Empire Archer Auxiliary. I mean, they should be kicking ass. Then again, there are a lot of what the fuck did I do here? A lot of rebel armies around. Keep the elites like below that, below the companions. Okay, those are all, yeah, those are all elites. Okay, let's check on this. Manage down. Okay, add this to the queue then. And check on that too. Then let's go back. No tribute will be paid. Okay. We could use some peace. I mean, we should have an easier time, but the AI just this is just stupid fucking stuff. I have the biggest army. At least the next time we fight them, they only have what? 3 cities to take out? Should be able to do that real quick. Thank you. Okay. I do think I'm gonna end it here since we're not at war with anyone. And we had a shitload of battles today. Should be decent for now. I mean, the plan is... will be better if we can take them out because they're gonna declare war on us in just the shittiest time. And after that, take out the... which one is this? The Northern Empire. We can consolidate that. Then just roll over the Western Empire, right? Yep. And then I'm gonna end this playthrough there. And we're gonna... I'm gonna update the game and the mods and all this shit. Cause I wanna see what new stuff is there. And if they fixed most of this stuff. So, thank you for watching. Have a good morning, good day, good night. Check this out on YouTube. There's a whole playthrough on there. And some other games I'm playing. I upload too. So, see ya.